All right, so now we're gonna run the tune with the fills at a little bit more of a performance tempo. If you're not ready for this step, go back and use the other videos to help you get to this point. Great. One, two, ready, go.